trying to be quiet and started with, was looking at some of that, and I think some of those issues need to be addressed as well as we go forward with some of the recommendations in the report. Now, Mr Deputy Mayor, I made reference to some of the Labour councillors who didn't like what I've said, and I was particularly touched by Councillor Doughty. I have to say, it used to be in the old days that the Labour group appeared to be split between the hard left and the moderate left and the militants or whatever the factions were within your group at the time, donkeys years ago. I have to say, I do get the impression that nowadays the Labour group is not split on ideological grounds or geographical grounds. It's split between the reasonable tendency who sit there and listen to what the members say, and if they agree with it, they're not big enough, they're not proud enough to say, I agree with what that member said, regardless of what that member's politics are. And then you have the other tendency who made an interjection tonight, and he's not alone, where whatever a member of the Conservative group says, you normally get some sort of abuse either through the meeting or, more often than not, in the corridors when nobody else is watching, it doesn't get reported. But, you know, we all come into politics. We all come into politics and we take it. That's fine. But the public do not come into politics. The people in the care homes do not come into politics. They don't expect this kind of abuse. Now, Councillor Doughty made reference to his mother. Fine. Councillor Doughty, I don't disagree with what you said whatsoever. But when I'll give you the opposite of that. A Labour newspaper that went out for the last general election that said the Conservative Party would cut cancer care for cancer patients. I had to explain to my mother that wasn't true, Councillor Doughty. So, you know, work both ways, I have to say. I wouldn't distribute a leaflet in Greensby that said that for your mother at risk. And equally, I don't think you can say where my mother lives, but it does happen, Councillor Doughty. And it's no reflection on individual members necessarily in this council chamber, sadly. Mr. Mayor, I would like to ask tonight that the council, because it's quite an unusual position, there isn't a vote tonight, so there's no party whip, we're not being asked to vote for anything, but what we do have before us is the Panofsky report. Now, we can either retreat into the tribal politics that we've seen, and no doubt, yes, Councillor Davis, you've got a leaflet in front of you.
Sure, leaflets.
No, my own party. Now,